Experts are trying to decide who should get first dibs on a coronavirus vaccine when it's available. CDC suggesting the nation's 17 to 20 million essential healthcare workers should be the first ones to get vaccinated. After that, non-healthcare workers who are considered essential, followed by older and at-risk populations. One CDC official says there might be a vote next month to allocate initial doses.